Hello everyone, this is Jyoti Mishra from My Clothing Treasure, and today I have this gorgeous looking Kondua Patta from my state Odisha. And I told you that I will be showing a lot more from my state, and I have got some wonderful pieces, and this particular one is called Kondua Patta. And patta is mostly referred to pure silk sarees in Odisha. We call it patta. So this Kondua Patta has few things that I should mention about. The first thing is that it has a lot of history. Like, Kondua Patta has been there since 12th century, and it is also one of the few type of sarees that is offered to Lord Jagannath of Puri. So that's why it is considered as a very auspicious sari. And mostly earlier every bride used to have one Kondua Patta in her bridal trousseau, and while that's not the case nowadays, but I just mentioned because that was the case earlier. And this particular sari, as you can see, is a beautiful bright green with a black and white combination. The border is double Pasapali border. So this pattern that you see, like a chessboard, it's called Pasapali. Pasa means chess, and Pasapali means chessboard. So this pattern is inspired from the time from the Mahabharata story, where Shakuni and Kaurabs, they played with Pandava, and the Pandavas lost the game, from where the war of Mahabharata kind of began. So this Pasapali theme has been inspired from Mahabharata and is being woven into our saris for a long time now. And this white temple that you see, yeah, these temple weavings also have a name in Odisha Ikat. It's called Foda Kumbha. So this sari has small white booties all over. The silk is pure mulberry silk, and the best part of the sari is the weight. The weight of the sari is only 350 grams. So it's so lightweight, you will not feel the weight of the sari. And also these Kondua Patta, they have very descriptive archels. They have different patterns and motifs and figures. And what sets them apart from other Ikat patterns, if you ask me, Odisha Ikat, you must have seen Pochampalli, Patola, and Odisha Ikat pattern. But what sets these apart is that these are just not any geometric pattern, but these have some kind of relationship with our Odisha culture. So see, you can see shankh, you can see flowers, you can see fish, you can see our Lord Jagannath's face, you can see like here I will show you. See, you can see here, then you can see here, this is kind of inspired from Lord Jagannath's eyes, and we call him Chokadola. Two Chokadola means round eyes. He has round eyes, if you know, if you have noticed ever. So also you can see the color black and red in dominance. So we our saris are always, the weavers always try to incorporate black and red somehow in the saris, and that's because Lord Jagannath is black and his red lips, that combination is kind of the inspiration behind the black and red combination you see on the saris. So even the Pasapali, I told you the story about Mahabharata. So mostly in Odisha handloom saris and Odisha Ikat, you will find some source behind the motifs. It's not any random geometric pattern that you see on the sari. So This saree also does not have a blouse piece. The saree is 5.5 meters of length, and this is the aanchal, beautiful aanchal actually. And the border you see here is on both sides, the same border you can see on the other side as well. And that's it. I will also again come back with another saree. Bye.